in this building. For those of you who are back to 1986, I had the third match of my career. I got my teeth knocked in by a tag team known as the Killer Bees. I heard somebody mention the date February 2000, where I suffered a devastating loss in a match called Hell in a Cell to a man named Triple H. And so, may I say that although I do tend to do this everywhere I go, tonight I mean it when I say it's great to be right here in Hartford, Connecticut.
Cares that you got your teeth knocked out right here in Hartford.